Guys having a fun summer? Too much to do, right? I've been going to the pool. Yeah, that's fun. That's great. Yeah, that's nice. So do you guys have pretty good balance? Like if I asked you to stand up and stand on one foot, how long do you think you could stand up? Let's try that. Stand up and stand on one foot. And you have to concentrate really hard, okay? So you can, it is tricky, right? You have to think about it and concentrate really hard. And maybe for a little while, right? I know. Whoa. What if I asked you to stand on one foot and balance a book on your head? I know, right? That's okay. That's even harder, right? Anybody want to try that? Just don't let the book drop on anybody next to you. You ready? Whoa. Who's trying? You gonna try next? Ready? Now stand on one foot. Woohoo! You gonna try it? Okay, you try it. Okay, you got the book? And you're on one foot. Whoa, wait, oh, oh. Oh, this is tricky, right? Wait a minute. Pastor Paul is not done yet. What if I said, can you stand on one foot? Bounce a book on your head and bounce a ball. You just want to bounce the ball, right? It's easier to do one thing at a time.
You can hop and bounce
the ball. You can hop on one foot, bounce the book on your head, bounce the ball, and say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag. Job. It's hard to do all that at once, right?
Yeah.
Because sometimes there's so much stuff we want to do, so many fun things to do, or so many things we have to do, right? Sometimes your parents want you to clean your room or take the dog for a walk. And there's so many things we have to do, it's hard to focus. You guys remember when you were at Vacation Bible School this week? What did Mr. Chris say? He said, I don't get distracted, and if I get distracted, I get my focus back. Focus is really important, especially when we want to pray, right? We have to focus. So I was thinking, come on over, guys. Woohoo! I was thinking, one of the ways I remember to pray is that I make sure I pick a time of the day when I'm going to talk to Jesus. And I don't do anything else. I don't like talk to Jesus and watch TV. Or I don't talk to Jesus and play video games. I just spend a little bit of time talking to Jesus. And all it takes is a couple minutes every day. And when I do that, I feel so much better because I feel like I'm in touch with Jesus. You're sweaty? Yeah. So what I want to suggest is that you guys take time every day, maybe twice a day, just to focus on one thing. And then spend time with Jesus doing that one thing, just praying. Does this sound like a good idea? Maybe your parents can help you do that too. They can help you with some prayers. You can always say the Lord's Prayer. So how about we focus now for just, oh, I don't know, 15 seconds. Okay, two of us will focus. Okay, you can play with the ball. I'm going to pray, all right? You want to pray with me? Dear God, we thank you for the fun of summer, and we thank you for being with us. Help us to remember that you are always there for us, so give us time to pray and to be with you, for we ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, guys. Thanks so much for coming up. Okay, you can do that. That works.